Vathi, a town of 1,700 people, has been the capital of Ithaca since 1500. The entrance of Vathi's port, the Homeric Phorkys port, is 300 meters wide and 926 meters long. Lazaretto, or Sotiras's Isle, lies at the southwestern part of the port. During the 19th century, those entering Ithaca were put in quarantine to prevent the spread of diseases. Later, the building on Lazaretto served as a prison. On the top of Luza Hill, near the entrance of the port, lies a fort built by the French in 1807. Two cannons are the only arms which can still be observed there. The Cave of the Nymphs also lies a few kilometers north of Vathi. According to Homer, when Odysseus returned to Ithaca, he used the cave to hide the gifts offered to him by the Phoenicians. There are remains of an ancient town, 8th century BC, and ancient town walls, 7th century BC, extending from the summit down the slope of Aitos Mountain, 4 kilometers west of Vathi. Chioni, the most picturesque village in Ithaca, is set around a small bay. The port of Chioni is safe and secure. There are many interesting buildings in the village that have survived the earthquakes, and a law prohibits construction or repairs in any other style and design of architecture. Chioni, founded in the 16th century, has 226 inhabitants. The village is 25 kilometers from Vathi and 4 kilometers from Phrygias. At the entrance of the port, the ruins of three windmills stand. There are some marvelous icons in Evangelistria and Agios Ioannis churches. The ruins of ancient walls lie at the nearby site of Rouga. Phrygias is a small seashore village situated at the northeastern part of Ithaca. According to a few archaeologists, Phrygias harbor is identified with the Homeric harbor of Erythron. The village was founded during the 16th century by people who came from the surrounding mountainous areas. On the 13th of September 1944, during the German occupation, local guerrillas seized the enemy ship Antoinetta and captured its crew. Anogi, lies at the edge of the plateau of Neritos Mountain at an altitude of 570 meters. One of the oldest and most remarkable churches on Ithaca is the Virgin Mary Church in Anoyi. The interesting frescoes were painted during the Byzantine years. The area around the village is full of enormous prehistoric monolithic rocks. The most imposing rock, the so-called Arakleis, 8 meters high, lies a few hundred meters away from the school building. The ruins of the old village lie along the path to Kioni. The monastery of Kathara, a few kilometers away from Anoyi, lies on the slopes of a pine-covered hill. The church of Panagia, Virgin Mary, was built in 1696. The monastery was built in 1703. Nowadays, there is only one monk to run this monastery. Thank you.